The Sonoran Desert, an incredible ecosystem filled with several species, a wide tourist attraction and home to the famous saguaro cactus, a complex set of organisms that all have a specific and unique relationship with one another. But something is corrupting this ecosystem, something that's leaving things decaying and dead. Whether it's pollution or wildfires caused by an invasive species, such as Buffelgrass.